Hello guys, today I will show you how to fix OFO app not working problem easy and quick. So just open the settings of your device first. Click now on apps option and search for OFO and click. Scroll down this list, click add storage option, click on clear cache. So back, click add for stop and click OK. Come to Play Store or App Store, update OFO app, start your device here, and that's it. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and see you in another video.